Welcome to a new video where we're going to start on Super Star Turns Premium Play. Yes, it was banned, but today it's not. We're starting with 592.50, which is a ticket from a previous video, but we're still here on that day. Let's see what it can do. Start your eyes. And I might play something next to it as well, but for now, it's this. First lot of spins. Do as always, I always do a pure gold next to me. At £1 a go. I was gonna do first, wouldn't I? Next to us. More spin after this. I've got to be honest, this is going to be 2-0 spins on a premium. That's 2-0 spins, so it was reasonably quick. But if it does another one like that, I'm going to long this shit off. I'm going to do one more spin on this and then get it. I don't know, I just have a bad feeling about it. Reflection is a bit hard to do, but... I got the first win on a premium spin. Yeah, so that's 3 spins, it paid £2.50. Fuck that. Spartacus, one I used to play a lot, but in recent years, not so much at all. I just can't be dealing with that premium shit. £18, well done for that lucky winner in Stratford indeed. £26.20 rolling, we're going to go for some spins. Just not them spins. I was going to go for the other one, but... I'm still missed. 590 was it in miss? But we had the previous play before that, which is awful. Just in that one, top right. So with this, obviously you have to play the 8, you can't gamble it until afterwards. Waste no time. Why waste time on a high gamble? It's about getting out of the way quickly. Sit down. Hopefully it'll pay something, because this can be an absolute fuck off. Lewis, what's his name wild stacks in, shall we? How at the minute, yeah. So I weren't feeling this whole turn, I don't know why.
Thanks.
That was 124 spins. I'm banking a shitload of that because I'm not feeling this terminal one little bit. Cut pack. 250 banked. Yeah, I was not feeling my own. One little bit. Yeah, that's about right. That's quick, but it was just, just shit. I'm going to find another game and then continue on pure gold bit. So I've got a bit of food alley. That's something different. It's got spins, it's got a buy gamble. Oh, shit. This might have a game. 465, 363. Three of them things in the middle is some spins. It loves to make a lot of noise for about 10 pence. £27 goes to that. That being zero. £300 into pure gold, by the way. She's really doing nothing at all. I know you've not seen any footage of it hardly, but that's because it's not doing anything. Help Fiber gamble on. Well, I swear I did a minute ago, it's just that. Yeah. Looks like it should be loads, but it's only 27 quid. I will get that middle one day.
Yellow 39, 225 on that
legal, well
done. Price money
£5,
it's racing. I'll
bring it up.
Okay.
Is that price money £5?
Oh, you fucker.
There's them autos, and I think there's 100 autos. Out of them, once they're done, different go. Last nine, let's just do them. Because nothing else is happening, it's ridiculously bad. Oh, we've got a very little gamble here. Spins after this when we swap games. Should we do that sevens game again? Right, that's 100 spins. That game's so shit. All that. This isn't one I'll play. Thank you. last time I had photo miss, it was not best. Why don't we go to a menu? There are actually 500 in this, so they are really not accurate in here for some reason. Oh no, I shouldn't, but I'm going to do a bit of premium play. This is the terminal I was playing Food Alley and Rainbow Riches Free Spins. I really know I shouldn't do this, but here we are.